our connection. A couple messages for the viewers, so pick a section, have a seat. Yeah, I know this is different, quit with the questions. Allow me a second, please, to make my first impression.
2020, who would have thought how accurate this suit would be in the year 2020? YouTube, what up? Welcome back to another Pounds 978 custom video, and today I want to talk to you guys about Spider-Man 2020. Yes, we are now in the year 2020. This is the future, guys. Like, this is the future that I always dreamed about. Like, I mean, it's not the future I dreamed about, but I always said when we get to 2020, we'll have flying cars and all this other cool stuff, jetpacks, watches that have cameras on them that we can talk back to each other. We're close with that one, but everything else is far-fetched. The only futuristic thing we have is the internet, and I didn't foresee that. I don't think a lot of people did see that. And I had AOL at the time. I remember AOL, America Online, was one of the only things to do if you had a computer, unless you wanted to use Microsoft Word and stuff. But anyway, back to Spider-Man 2020. This is a really cool design. In fact, it's very similar to the symbiote Spider-Man suit. I don't have any information on them. I'm sorry. I tried to look it up. I had it before, but because we're in the year 2020, if you type Spider-Man 2020 on Google, you're just going to get a bunch of recent posts on Spider-Man, like the movie and the Spider-Verse. You won't, like, the character won't be at the top of the search bar, so it's hard to find, and I don't feel like really digging through it anymore. I have things to do. This guy's been waiting to be reviewed for like 4 or 5 days. I had the video recorded. I just needed to do the audio, so I apologize. I know I'm everywhere, but this is a really cool design. I've done this one time before on a Bucky Cap body. I wanted to update it. No logo in the back, and that's because I won't be able to place it there without putting it, well, some of it on the butterfly joints, and it won't really match the front because they're not on the butterfly joints. And it's not that much of a big deal, but it is to me because I want it to be exact as the front. But because that won't be the case, I decided not to put it on. I was also supposed to make a how to make a symbiote logo tutorial, and I was going to use this for that. So let me know if you guys still want to see that. Maybe I'll do it on the backside. Here are the two logos in the front. They're pretty similar. You can see the differences from the body of the spider. The one on 2020 goes all the way down and it's supposed to go around to his backside to connect to the other spider, where this one just stops like the way it normally does. I think I've gotten pretty good at making symbiote logos. Another reason why I didn't make this one a tutorial is because it's not your traditional symbiote logo. It's extra stuff. So I didn't want to tell you how to make a symbiote logo and then make the 2020 logo. It's not quite the same. But they are very, 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 very similar. Here's a closer view of both spiders. Both using the same exact head from the symbiote Spider-Man. You see the logos look the same, except theirs is a little more whiter. It's like a powder white. It's hard to match Hasbro white. The spider with Spider-Man 2020. These are kind of my favorite spiders right now, only because of the bodies they're on and the designs. Seeing these guys first time, I fell in love with the designs. One, because they're pretty similar, right? You get 2020, who looks like the symbiote, and then you get the spider, who looks like Carnage. And so when you know, first time I saw these guys, I was like, damn, I definitely need to make them. And I made them both once. I made actually the spider twice, but using a UK body. So I'm happy now using a Sunfire body. It was a Deadpool body. And then this one using the Superior Octopus body. So they look like, you know, they have the same similar physique. And I like that in my spiders. If I could have a shelf of spiders, I'd have them all on these bodies. But as always, let me know what you think about these customs in the comment section down below. Give me a thumbs up because that is important. Subscribe for more content. Hit the notification bell if you want to get the stuff early. And I'll see you in the next one, guys. I appreciate the love. Peace. But if you choose to subscribe, you the man. Yes, you. Everyone below in the comments. Yes, you too. Thank you very much for showing me love. Who knew? It's ironic how we think out the box for you too, right? Oh, if you have this head, you could use it because it does fit the suit. You know, it's 2020. We went through a lot of stuff in 2020. So, but it doesn't match. So that's the reason why I didn't really show you in the review. The tones are different. And I didn't feel like matching his arm to that face, so I was like, whatever, I'm just not going to include it.